I'm Ginger Branson, and my major deployment was at Desert Storm, 1990 and 91. And most people, when they think of the military, they think of bullets and foxholes. I come from a little different perspective in that I'm a nurse, and I came from the medical corps. And so the medical division of the military does a whole lot of humanitarian missions all over the world. I was on a deployment to Paraguay, which is in South America, and this is a country that these people are devastatingly poor. They have nothing. And so the story behind the song is that we were on this deployment in Paraguay, this little tiny village that had this little stucco building that they called a hospital. And it was where they had a couple of doctors, a couple of nurses, and all the people from miles around, if they wanted medical care, came there. Well, we had a dentist with us who was pulling teeth, basically, and giving out toothbrushes. We had come there with a trunk full of toothbrushes. So one day, I had noticed, and there were probably 300 to 500 people waiting to get in. And I saw this lady sitting on a bench up against the building, and she was just crying, weeping. And so I had my interpreter go over and ask her what was the matter. And she told him that she had walked about 40 kilometers. She had started out 2 days before to come here. She knew the Americans were going to be here, and she had come to get toothbrushes for her two sons. She found out we had already given away all our toothbrushes the day before we were out. And she was just sobbing over there because she had no toothbrushes that she had walked 20 miles to get to take back to her children.
I asked Ginger about what happened, and she said that the Army nurses, our great American heroes, had gathered together at Ginger's call and found that they had all had little packs that the airline had given them. You know, like when you're gonna, you know, you're stranded and they give you a little toothbrush pack with the hairbrush and all that little stuff in it. And all the nurses gathered theirs up that had little tiny toothbrushes in it. And Ginger and the nurses presented it to that woman who cried and cried again. And then Ginger cried and she kissed her. And it was such a, Ginger said it was like Christmas for this woman. And I was so moved by the fact that as Americans, we are so undescribably blessed in every corner of this country that we do not know that type of longing for something that's just the tiniest thing to us. We have drawers full. And then the nurses, our American heroes, provided her with what she needed.
My name is Ginger, and the name of my song is I Cried Too.
Well, Ginger, it was an honor to write with you. You're a precious soul, and she is, Ginger is an Army nurse. And I've never met an Army nurse that wasn't a force of nature, and Ginger could be their queen. She's she knew what she wanted to say, and I told her, I said, she had so many great stories, I said, you're going to have to pick one, because we can only write one song. She said, I like this one, and we went down that road, but man, she was reeling them off. So many great stories about being in Saudi and Desert Storm and everything, and I said, you should write a book. She said, I did. So this is our song, and I hope you like it. You will never know her story if you don't listen now. It was 30 years ago, but it feels like yesterday, son. And an Army nurse does not forget when she sees blind in pain. I knew she needed something, didn't even know her name when I found out what was wrong. I would never be the same. I was an Alabama girl, so far away from home. I was deep in the jungle, in a world I'd never known. She was a young and desperate mother, walked 20 miles that day. And just to find out what she needed, had already been given away. And she was crying out her heart for a toothbrush, and I cried too.
has many fronts, and not all of them have guns. I was standing on a line where they were dying for someone, just to show a little kindness. And we were angels in fatigues. Yeah, we were fighting battles, all the ones you never see. I still see her in my dreams sometimes. And I see the flowers on her skirt as she drifts by. An Alabama girl, so far away from home, deep in a jungle, in a world I'd never known. She was a young and desperate mother, just looking for what she needed, only to find out was gone. She was crying out her heart for a toothbrush, and I cried too. So we gathered up the travel packs, the airlines give the troops, and we offered everything we had the way a soldier will do. And when I laid it in her hand, she kissed me on the face, and I found out love is a medicine that day. I was an Alabama girl, so far away from home, deep in a jungle, in a world I'd never known. She was a young and desperate mother, walked 20 miles that day, just to find out what she needed. It had already been given away, and she was crying out her heart for a toothbrush. She was crying out her heart, y'all, for a toothbrush, and I cried too. I cried too.
Thank you, Leslie. Very beautiful, a very pretty song.